Hey man, it's Michelle. Hope you're having a good day. Just wanted to say that Guido Nation is here to support you. We have some videos here that we want to show you and Taylor. Things are looking up. Last few weeks have been great. That win is coming, and we're all behind you 100%. Hang in there.
All right, this is a quick shout out to Matt DiBenedetto. We have your back here in Ohio, brother. We're looking forward to many great things to come, not only this year, but in the following years, following your career. Next year, by far, will be the best year you've ever had. No matter where you land, they're going to know that you're for real and that when one door shuts, another one always opens. So we have your back here in Ohio. And to you and Taylor, we love you guys, and we got your back. Thank you.
All right, Matt, we are all huge fans of you. We love you, man. We want the very best for you. You got this. Finish up the season strong. We're all here, man. We got you, brother.
Matt, it's been awesome watching you since the BK racing days. Been a fan ever since. Glad to support you at each and every race I go to. Us Hickory boys got to stick together. It's awesome seeing you around town all the time. You know, it's great. It was great seeing you at church. I'm so glad that you and Taylor have made that huge life choice. I have no doubt in my mind you have a bright future in this sport. In the Cup Series, you're going to win races. I have no doubt in my mind. Us fans at Guido Nation, we support you 100%, always will, and that's never going to stop. God bless you guys.
Hey, Matt. Marie Akers here from Rhino, Virginia. Just wanted to let you know how proud we are of you, buddy, and just keep up the good work. Your smile all the time, your positive attitude, no matter how frustrated you get, you just seem so upbeat, and you never know what that means to everybody. So we really love you, man. We appreciate you and Taylor, and we wish you nothing but the best in the rest of your career. And don't you sweat it, man. You got this. Thanks a lot, buddy.
Matt, this is Chris, the old man from Indiana. I've been watching NASCAR for 45 years, and there has never been anybody with as much class as you have. Keep the faith, buddy. Keep moving forward. We're behind you all the way. Give Kay a hug and pet that puppy dog for us.
What's going on, Matt? Checking in from good old South Mississippi. Just wanted to let you know that we're praying for you and Taylor. We're thinking about you in my household. And just wanted to wish you luck the rest of the season. So get that win. We know you can do it. So must be good at that. Good luck.
We're Guido Nation, and we're here to say we're behind you all the way. No matter if it's rain or shine, we support you, Taylor and Brian. Praying for a win at WBR. Watch Matt and Team 21 move that car. Praying for you that God will bless. Hope the rest of this season is your very best. Do not worry and do not hide. Soon you will have a sweet new ride.
Hey Matt, I'm so sorry that you lost your ride in the 21. I hope you can find a good car for the 2022 season and future seasons. If not, we're sorry for you. We love you, and you have a great fan base behind you. Good luck next year, and hope you find a good ride.
Morning, Matt. This is Patty, your biggest fan here in Indianapolis, Indiana. Can't wait to see you in a couple weeks at the Indianapolis Brickyard. I have a feeling you're going to do great. And please don't ever give up, because you are the only reason that I watch NASCAR at this point. You make it a lot of fun to watch, and I really enjoy your determination. So keep going. There's many of us that can't wait to see you with that win. Bye.
If I can just add to the little video, good luck. The Lord will send you to the right team.
Hi, Matt and Taylor. I'm Christina from Pennsylvania, one of your biggest fans. I just want you to know that you'll always have my support. And Matt, I know you'll land on your feet with a great ride because you're too great and too nice not to. And I just want you guys to know that you'll always have my support wherever you land. Go Matty D. Good luck the rest of the year and on from there.
Eileen, the Vegas sock lady, and your friendly desert tortoise biologist in the Mojave Desert. I just want to send you and all of Guido Nation sends our support. Much love to you, Taylor, Brian, and your entire family. And we will support you wherever you go. And I will continue to support Wood Brothers. Wood Brothers Racing and you have been the highlight of my NASCAR fandom. Okay, much love. Have a good one.
Hi, Matt. Thank you for being so real and raw with your fans. Keep your chin up and let faith lead the way. My family and I will continue to follow your career wherever it may take you, and I hope to see you in August at Michigan International Speedway.
Hey, Matt, I'm a big fan. Can't wait to celebrate your many victories in the Cup Series. Good luck.
Hi, Matt. It's Angie and Banjo. You know, I've been a fan and supporter of yours since 2015, and I have every intention of continuing. I just want you to know I couldn't be prouder of you if you were one of my own boys, and I have five. I know God has a plan for you. I just want you to know that whatever path he takes you down, I'm going to be there right beside you, supporting you, continuing to cheer you on, and be there the whole way.
Hey, Matt. My name is John, and I'm from Nebraska, and I just wanted to give you some encouragement. Jeremiah 29 verse 11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future." And I'm confident that you'll continue to excel in NASCAR if you trust in the Lord and his plan for you. I love watching you race on Sunday and keep bringing that intensity, passion, and personality that we've all grown to love here at Guido Nation.
Hey, Matt, I'm a huge Matty D fan of you. Just wanted to say you're doing really good this season. Hopefully you can get that win in Bristol, Talladega, or Daytona this season. You'll get that win, and I know you can do it. And you'll get a great cup ride next year. I believe in you. I am praying for you. Good luck, and have a great rest of the half season.
Hey, Matty D, this is Chad out in Northern California, just above Auburn, about 30 miles from Grass Valley. Wishing you a happy birthday, my man. Make it a great year. You and Taylor are entering a cool time in life. I know that house project's probably your biggest thing going right now, sort of, and which is equal amounts of misery and fun, I know. So enjoy that. And then lastly, man, you're a great ambassador to NASCAR. We enjoy being your fan. Keep banging at it, man. Everything's going to work out just fine. You're going to land where you need to be, and just keep up the good work, buddy. Hang in there.
Hey, Matt, it's Colin Miller, driver of the 9 Paper Tiger Shredding. Just here to wish you good luck the rest of the season, and good luck on whatever happens for next year. Hopefully you get something good, but if not, we still love you. And we'll support you no matter what. So keep spreading that positivity, man. We love it. We love your message. Keep the faith and good luck.
Hey, Matt. This is Amber from Bristol, Tennessee. I just wanted to say, you know, no matter where you go or where you end up, you've always got a fan. I wish you nothing but the best. I mean, I've been following you since you drove the 32. And no matter where you go, I'll always follow you. Once a fan, always a fan. Bye. And give Tay a hug and pet that puppy.